Learning to monitor for spotted-winged Drosophila larvae in your fruit can help you to detect problems early. Spotted-winged Drosophila adults are small flies, which lay eggs in ripening fruit such as cherries, raspberries, blueberries, or other berry crops. Traps set out across a region can be used to monitor for adult flies. However, for individual locations, trapping is time-consuming and not efficient with current technology. Growers and scouts can use a saltwater test to detect larvae in fruit. To do a saltwater test, you will need water, salt, a measuring cup, a large jar or jug, a dark tray or pan about 3 to 4 inches deep, and a hand lens or magnifying glass. A potato masher or heavy spoon is also handy. Mix up a saltwater solution in advance so the salt has time to dissolve. Use 1 part salt to 16 parts water. For example, mix 1/4 cup of salt in 4 cups of water. Shake or stir the solution until the salt is dissolved. The solution can be kept at room temperature for several weeks. Head to the field and collect 50 to 100 sound ripe fruit of good quality. Do not use damaged or overripe fruit. Choose the earliest ripening fruit and continue until harvest is completed. Select only marketable fruit, collecting some from sheltered areas of the bush or field where spotted-winged Drosophila is likely to hang out. Do the test immediately or set the fruit at room temperature for up to 1 day. Do not refrigerate and do not place in an airtight container. Protect the fruit from other fruit flies during this holding period. When you are ready to do the test, place the fruit evenly in the pan, no more than 2 fruit deep. Record the number of fruit in the sample. Shake up the saltwater solution and pour into the pan until the fruit is completely covered. Gently mash the fruit and set it aside for 2 to 3 minutes. If spotted-winged Drosophila larvae are present, they will wiggle out of the fruit and float to the surface. Look for small white larvae pointed at both ends. When magnified, black mouth hooks are visible. The larvae will be moving at first in a serpentine pattern. Some will be very small, only 1 millimeter in length. Larger larvae may be 3 to 4 millimeters in length. Watch for small larvae moving towards the sides of the pan. Record the number of larvae observed, the number of fruit, and the date of the test. Spotted-winged Drosophila has many hosts and presents a season-long challenge to production. Once detected, numbers and risk to fruit will continue to increase through the season. Using this saltwater test will help growers detect early problems and adjust their spotted-winged Drosophila management programs if necessary. For more information on spotted-winged Drosophila in Ontario, visit our website or give us a call.